Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Spartan Stadium at Manchester University Spartan Football. I am Ray Hedstrom, a 1969 graduate of Manchester, and I am your game day public address announcer. Welcome to Homecoming 2020. Welcome. Well, Homecoming won't exactly be the event that we had planned this year. You're not going to be able to come back on campus and go to your old hangouts, nor will you be able to see firsthand all the improvements and growth of our alma mater. We will not be able to welcome you back into this beautiful, brand new, multi-purpose stadium for a football game this afternoon. And as for me, sadly, I will not get to announce that game, which I am sure the Spartans would have won. Homecoming this year will be a virtual experience. We will reunite in a completely different manner than we ever have before, celebrating Manchester, its students, its alumni, together, but in completely different places. We are so excited about this brand new stadium. And we think back to a year ago when it was just bulldozers pushing around piles of dirt to now this beautiful completion of that dream. And we have this beautiful game day facility that we will be able to use for many different activities. We want to thank all the people that worked so hard and donated to make this possible, for the beautiful artificial turf on the playing surface, for that fabulous video scoreboard, for the bleachers, and for the stadium seating, for our beautiful new track and field facilities, and for this fabulous press box, which I hope to return to in the spring when Manchester football resumes. Well, that being said, let's kick off this homecoming in true Spartan fashion. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege to introduce Spartan Pride, Manchester's brand new marching band, and the Manchester Cheer Squad.
Band chords up! Mark time, mark!
Thank you. Hey Spartans, Nate Jensen here, head football coach. We're out here at the brand new stadium where we have been practicing since the beginning of September. We've had a great opportunity to practice this fall with hopes of playing two non-conference games. Unfortunately, we won't see you here for homecoming, but that doesn't mean that we can't see you in the spring when we play our full conference schedule. I would like to take a minute and thank every donor, administrator, and every supporter in the MU community for making this dream facility a reality. Thank you. Go Spartans. Mask up. Shields up.